On this, right,
with your lead hand, right, so you're keeping extended, you're keeping soft, and not flaccid or, you know, lifeless, but soft, so that you can kind of find, kind of like gel, like imagine a gel hitting the arm and it's kind of sliding around the hand, right? So that's, you want to have this relationship here, so you have perpendicular, fingers holding. That's, you know, there are other versions where they, you know, come in, take the fingers, right? But on this standard version, just keep your hand open again, not wanting to do this, it's a deep yoke. Keeping yourself, you know, instead of rolling around the forearm, the weak yoke, keep cutting and stay along the outer edge, so that you drop in this way, you form the soft foot shape. Keeping this away from me. And then, have this coordination where as you switch, step up to the outer leg. Opposite hand is where you're coming together. Cut and then hang on around into the pin position. And this Ra, a similar kind of coordination, right? So again, extend away from yourself. And so the leg you pick up is the direction you want to travel. So if you do this, I'm preparing to travel that way, but I want to Ra here this way. So as I make my switch, I'm setting this up, and then I can continue to step and cut with the step. Thank you.